Okay. Hey, Mom. Mom, how you doing?
Great.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Okay. Jada, how you feeling? Good. You don't look excited. Well, I can't tell because of the mask. Mom, thank you. Okay, I want to say thank you because you trusted in Don High School and you trusted in the Kitmas program. Ms. Nelson's here. How did that program work out for you? It was good? Okay, good. I'm excited to stand here today on this cold December day to issue you your high school diploma. You've met all the requirements set forth by the Ohio Department of Education. You shall receive this diploma here today. Congratulations. Job well done. I know it's not to the traditional graduation, but you know, maybe we'll get there at some point, right? You like this a little bit better?
Yeah, I'm good.
You a little bit nervous? Cool. Okay. So what's your plans when you get out of here?
Yeah, I just want to keep
growing.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, you got a little baby, right? Okay, my son. All right. Well, again, congratulations, Jada. We really appreciate you. You've been a wonderful blessing for Dye High School. Make sure you talk good about us here in the community. If somebody, you know somebody else that wants to get a high school diploma, please send them our way, because you know we're going to take care of them like we did you, right? Congratulations. Thanks, Mom, again. Congratulations. Job well done.
Yeah!
Absolutely. Absolutely. All right. All about.
Excited.
What does this day mean to you?
A lot. It's a big accomplishment and an achievement for me.
And tell me about Kitmas. What did Kitmas do for you?
They helped me, like, with my kid a lot. And yes. They taught me to be patient.
In this time of COVID, I mean, particular challenges, you know, to get your diploma and to make that happen in this current environment. I mean, it's a big accomplishment. But can you tell me how did COVID impact you this day?
I feel like COVID was a setback, but I overcame it.